You can hear those chops all the way up in Calgary, Alberta, Canada. Look at this. Whoa. One man's crap jack by Booker T. And he feels it.
He feels it.
He feels it.
He smells it. He sees it. Now we see the big old World Tag Team Champion Spinneroonie.
The first Spinneroonie on Raw of the new year. And the scissors kick. Oh, Booker T is so dominant. It is over here. The hook of the leg. Wait a damn minute.
What is he doing?
Look at Marley. What the hell is Marley doing? Riggle's got the brass nuts, King. Riggle just took those brass nuts out of his tights.
He just laid out Booker T and Goldust.
Booker T just got his lights turned out.
Now, wait.
Marley. Oh, damn it. This is not fair. And this is damn sure not right. Can General Manager Bischoff, how's he gonna sleep tonight knowing this decision went down in this way?
Oh, look at this big handshake. Yeah, I guess you're proud of it. I mean, let's face it, Morley just raped Booker T and Goldust.
These two guys act like they just won the Fiesta Bowl here in Phoenix. Like they just got a hard-fought victory. And that was the damn Nux.
There's the Nux right there. You see it on the left hand, the power of the punch.
Bubba Dudley got busted open earlier at the hands of those brass nuts of William Regal. And now William Regal and Lance Storm are the new World Tag Team Champions.